What am I gonna do? It's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
Sometimes I feel like all I ever do is find different ways to word the same old song. Ever since I came along from the day the song called How My Name Is dropped, started thinking my name was Falk. Cause anytime things went wrong, I was the one who they would blame it on. The media made me the equivalent of a modern day Genghis Khan. Try to argue it was only entertainment, dog. Gangster? Nah. Courageous ball.
I sit back with this pack of my snacks and this bag of protein makes me lean, makes me fiend like a CrossFit machine. Chain the pain into gain and the chalk and the dirt into hurt. It's bizarre, the shit works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve and it's... All the tension dispensed in these sentences, getting the stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest and I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to give it a try, cause you freaks, you just wait. Turn them years into weeks into days, turn them tears into sweat, no more beers. I'm aware you're so scared to be dared, but don't be a sissy, I've told you, I know you, I'll scold you, I'll school you in fitness. Can I get a witness? I have to work for this. I am Mrs. Friendly, but can't be a pig if it tempts me, these donuts are heavy. But I'll snatch till my tank it feels empty, no laziness in me. Nowhere, but you stare, and I'll call you to try it, straight up wattify it. You will not regret it, get you a wardrobe, hook you on Lulu, that lemonade, damn. No one said I have to rhyme these rhythms to say it's a rap. No one said I was fat or had inches to lose, or to put down those chips and stop sipping the booze. Never been skinny, dipping into this bag, always had a big booty, giant calves as a drag. Accused of obsessions every day of my life, I'll learn nothing's my mantra, as long as it's a good time. Wanna look good for me, feel strong every day, never liked running, what can I say? The gym was a bore, this girl wanted more. Hate getting sweaty, but I bleed sweat galore. Found this box down the road, CrossFit cult, so I'm told. Fear took over my nerves, but tried and was sold. Learned how to clean, jerk and snatch that bar. Tighten that booty with battle scars, boxed up for days, kettlebell swings. One day I'll get a muscle up on those rings. This place is no joke, without going broke. Change my life, change my weight, maybe look good, but damn I feel great. Love how this box got through to me. You say you need to change, need to lose weight, keep up with life, be stronger, be greater, be happy. Take it from me, from her, from us, from this box family, CrossFit Ingenuity.
All right, guys, we're here with Andrea Baker, our token rap star artist.
It's me.
Token, right? It is Token.
Mm-hmm.
So she is our May Spotlight member of the month. We wanted to catch up with her, or she caught up with us.
Yeah.
Whichever way. And we want to have her tell her story a little bit. So we're going to let her, since she's not really that shy, take it away.
I'm not.
So first, just tell us what got you started in CrossFit.
A long, long time ago, my friend Stephanie and I did a monthly, it was a 1 month unlimited, and we decided to try it out because both of us were just running and not seeing results. And so we decided that we'd try something new, and it was this big, you know, people were talking about it, and I wanted to get strong, so
yeah.
Here I am.
How long have you been doing it?
I think it's been like a year-ish.
Yeah.
You know, 9 months solid.
Yeah.
For sure.
So favorite thing and thing you hate the most?
My favorite thing is burpees and thrusters.
You're sick.
And the thing I hate the most is wall balls.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and I like the people, so.
People are pretty good.
Yeah.
Handstand push-ups?
I love handstand push-ups. Yeah, those are probably one of my new favorites just because I can do them and I wasn't able to do them for a long time.
Right, yeah. It seems like every week you've kind of...
I feel pretty excited. When I sprained my ankle and was a little injured, that was what I wanted to do to replace anything I couldn't do when I sprained my ankle.
Yeah.
So you work those weaknesses more?
Yeah.
How long have you been doing the handstand push-ups?
Maybe a month.
Month.
Yeah.
Is that the newest toy you got right now?
Yeah, it's the newest. It's the most exciting.
What's the next one?
I would say muscle-ups.
Muscle-ups next? Rings or bar?
Well, I want to start on the bar. I haven't even really gotten them on the band on the bar, so bar.
Yeah.
Then rings.
Bar muscle-ups.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So one of the reasons I want to pick you for spot number of the month is because I see how passionate you are about CrossFit. You're always out there promoting it and just really excited about it. So, what's the biggest accomplishment you've got so far, or how has it changed your life?
Well, it's changed my life because I've never really been an athlete, and I've never been somebody where somebody could look at me and say, oh, you know, that girl's really great at running, or she's super good at basketball or something. But it's like, I come here and I feel really good about myself, and I go home and I show my family what I can do, and it's even the little things, like, this is a ridiculous example, like getting to go to Costco and like help the little old ladies get the really heavy things off the shelf.
Yep.
And, you know, somebody will come up to me, oh, do you need help with that? And I'm like, got it. See you later, you know, like two bags of dog food on my shoulders.
You take the jacket off before
you
do that?
Yeah, and I'm like, hold on. You know? But I would say just that sort of thing, and just feeling generally good about myself, because I've always kind of struggled with that, and I feel really good when I'm here and the way it's changed my body and stuff.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, it's definitely changed your body a lot. Like, you're one of those intimidating CrossFit girls now, so
I'm like,
So what advice do you have for people that are interested but a little bit scared still?
I would say the best advice I have is just to try it, because anybody can do CrossFit. And no matter how old you are, young you are, heavy you feel, weak you feel, just come in here and get over the fear of, you know, the stigma of CrossFit, because that's not really what it is. It's about coming in here and working out with a bunch of people that are going to support you more than you've probably ever imagined.
Yeah.
And it's way better than just running by yourself.
Yeah, exactly.
Or even with anybody.
Yeah.
I hate running.
Or running, period. Let's just put it that way.
Cool.
Only program running room when you're not in town.
Yeah,
that's what you do.
I tried to run in Hawaii, it was terrible, so I did CrossFit.
Cool.
Is that it?
Anything else you want to throw out?
I just want to let people know they should come in here and try this place. If you're feeling in a funk, come check this place out. It's the best place around. Michelle.
Andrea Baker.
That's right. Over and out.
Eminem ain't got nothing.
Nothing.
But wait, I have one more question. Do you think that Eminem should try CrossFit? And when he sees your video, do you think that he'll be
I think Eminem should definitely try CrossFit next time he's in Washington.
Yeah.
Come to CFI.
Yeah.
You know, we could do a little like battle rap here, me and him.
That'd be
cool.
He's officially challenged.
How would he feel about us listening to his music while you're kicking his butt in the wad?
Maybe he'd be flattered.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Do you think he'd start singing?
Yeah, he probably would. He'd probably make a rap about me, which, by the way, is like my dream. So
let's do it.
Yeah, we should do that.
Sweet.
Yeah, thank you guys. Well,